Mrs. Hopewell doesn't hire anyone less than excellent.
Uh-huh.